Ricky, what are you gonna say when you meet your grandmother?
What is this, abuela?
Very good, very good.
What are you going to say, Mommy?
What, dear?
What are you gonna say when you meet my mother?
Oh, bonus dies, Maidri.
Bonus dies, Maidri? Honey, it's buenos dias, madre.
I don't think that's very nice, making fun of my Spanish.
Well, you've been making fun of my English for 15 years.
Well, that's different. Spanish is a foreign language.
Well, English is a foreign language to me.
Well, the way you speak it, it is to me, too.
When is Abuela going to get here?
In a few minutes, son.
Who?
Abuela.
It means grandma.
Oh! Oh, I'm so nervous I can't remember my own name.
It's Mommy.
Thank you very much. Oh, they're not going to understand me. I'm not going to be able to understand them.
Now, look, honey. They speak a few words of English. You speak a few words of Spanish.
Oh, I've forgotten my Spanish.
Well, you took it in high school, didn't you? Don't you remember anything?
I remember I flunked.
Well, look, all you have to remember is just a few words. If I help you, maybe they'll all come back to you.
All right.
Say hello.
Hello.
Oh, in Spanish. How are you going to greet them when they get here?
Oh, buenos dias.
No, no, dear. It's not quite that. It's not buenos dias. It's buenos dias.
Oh, buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
That's it. Oh, but you can't use it now anyway because it's night outside. You got to say noches.
Noches.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
That's right. Good. How are you?
Fine. I'm a little nervous.
In Spanish, how are you?
Oh, how are you? How are you? Now, don't tell me.
¿Cómo está usted?
Say, I could have used you in high school.
¿Cómo está usted?
¿Cómo está usted?
Please, por favor.
Por favor.
Thank you, gracias.
Gracias.
Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Now, listen.
Por favor, adios.
Yeah, well, listen, honey. Just make sure that you mucha gracia, Uncle Alberto, all over the place. He likes them.
Uncle Alberto?
Sí, querida. Would you care for some punch?
Sí, macho grasa.
What?
Sí, macho grasa.
Oiga, ¿qué modo de tratar al tío son esas cosas? Nunca se debe insultar a mí así. En la vida la has visto.
What did you say?
Well, he asked me if I wanted some punch. I said, sí, macho grasa.
Macho grasa? Oh, there is muchas gracias. You just call him a big fat pig.
Oh! I'd like a box of Corona Grandy, please.
¿Cómo no?
Por favor.
Aquí tiene sus tabacos. El mejor tabaco de La Habana.
Ah, macho muchas gracias.
15 pesos.
What's that?
$15.
Mother or a boy like that is all right with me.